Although the Sharks have enjoyed a flawless start to their campaign, they need to remain focused and keep on improving.
Super Rugby is not one, two rounds, still a long season ahead. But like I said earlier, we still need to keep on progressing every week, get better and better. And we'll take it week for week, but you know, pick up the standard each week.
The Stormers will take on the Durban-based side, fresh off a win against the Lions this past weekend.
It's going to be a forward battle, it's going to be a set-piece battle up front. Two big packs, you want to have the ball, both skillful forward packs, so it's going to be a very big challenge up front, and then it's going to be the backs who's the most flashy to get the points out on the edge.
Center Lukanyo Am is optimistic that playing at home will be an added advantage for the Sharks.
The Storm is going to be a big game, you know, all local teams, you know, it's always a tough game to play against. But it'll be our second game at home. We'll definitely try to come up with a win.
With no injury concerns for the Sharks, preparations for this weekend's clash are well underway. Kickoff is at 3:15 at Kings Park Stadium. Sipho Gazimalinga, Durban.